Russo in the house. Great to see them back together, isn't it?
And here we go, folks, as we get this tag team match started. And with the title on the line, both of these superstars look like they brought their A game here tonight.
Oh. Man, Jimmy Uso, what offense.
A terrific reversal by Jimmy Uso.
Angelo Dawkins just too quick.
Big back body drop.
Whoa, Jimmy Uso dodged that one.
Thrust right to the throat.
The man can't breathe, the man can't fight. Oh, what a sequence there from Jimmy Uso.
Bang right in the face. Looking stunned here, guys. Soul kick. That is a great reversal.
Big time corkscrew forearm.
The challenger eating up some damage.
It might be time for him to
Oh! Big headbutt.
Nice right hand.
Jimmy Uso with a well-timed shot.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Jimmy's getting it done.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
Is it fully locked in? He's just about there.
Ooh, well measured.
He might have been waiting
for the championship.
Plenty of fight left.
It's going to take more than that.
Terrific reversal by Jimmy Uso.
Oh, snap suplex, very effective.
A lot has been endured by Angelo Dawkins, and he could be done very soon.
Unless he has no interest in walking away with the winner's end of the purse, he needs to make a tag immediately.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Oh, he almost makes the tag.
Yeah, but almost means absolutely nothing, Cole. Look at Saxton. He's almost tolerable. Doesn't mean he is, though.
Oh, Cole, he unloaded there.
Uh-oh.
Soul kick and an uppercut.
And
oh, my God, what a forearm.
Right to the jaw.
Plenty of fight left.
The co-founder of the Uso Penitentiary stays alive as Jey Uso kicks out.
Uh-oh. Soul kick!
And what a reversal from Jey Uso.
And look at the quickness by Montez Ford.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Jey Uso just barely getting out of the way.
With the quickness. Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Missed the tag there. Boom. Yeah, great decision by Jey Uso to capitalize there.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal.
Looks like he might be setting up. Oh, wait a minute.
How bad do these two want to destroy each other?
Oh, don't do this.
This is egregious.
Superplex to the outside.
Let's take another look at this.
Down they go.
Jey Uso flowing on that day one itch.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
Some cockiness being shown here by Jey Uso.
Uh-oh. The challenger not looking good right now.
If you told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment, I would have called you a liar. Especially you, Saxton. But then again, I never believe anything that comes out of your mouth.
Gets him with a counter.
And it's Jey Uso getting out of that one.
Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
And he comes up short.
I could have told you that was going to happen.
And off the tag is Jimmy Uso.
Super kick!
Can it be? Will the rain continue? Does Montez Ford even know where he is? Look out.
Top rope. Uso splash!
A championship-level move.
But now, can Jey Uso capitalize?
He's got to.
What energy in the arena tonight.
And look at the quickness by Montez Ford.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Can't get it done.
Jeez.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
And he got a near fall out of it.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Jey Uso just barely getting out of the way with the quickness.
And look, it hung up on the second rope.
Look at his aggression.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
He's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
Gets to his corner.
That's a game changer right there.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Uso.
Uso splash.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
How about another look at some of the highlights?
Here are your winners and still SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso.
And he gets the job done here tonight.
To be honest, there was part of me that thought we may be looking at new tag team champions here tonight.